Hey, Perry here, Taylor Sound, tip of the day. My tip is about shooting music videos. And one way to save money and to save a lot of time is to not get into the director's business. I know bands have creative visions and they want to implement those visions as closely as possible to what's in their mind. But a lot of times that ends up just being a lot of problems, a lot of back and forth, and rendering video from edit to edit is a lot, takes a lot of time. So trust your director, trust that person to get the job done, to get the shots that they need, and to get the edits that look the best. There might be some things in a final edit that don't meet your total 100% approval, but if you send it back and make tweaks, little tiny minute tweaks, it can end up costing you a lot of money, a lot of frustration, and a lot of time rendering video. So my advice, shooting a music video, trust your director. Let them do the shooting, let them do the editing, and let them put out the best product that they can put out without you standing over their shoulder and nitpicking everything that they do. Rock on.